shaking guilt.
Pete, please, one last minute, to say.